This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, August 13th, 1963, Elvis Presley's Girls, Girls, Girls album is certified gold. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.